Broadway.com Audience Choice Award loser and two-time Tony Award eligible actor. Ladies and gentlemen, Corey Cott.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make her. So I'll make good.
Everyone, welcome to the West End Lounge. Yes. If you see this West End Lounge, it is so good to be here. Thank you all for throwing away your Father's Day to come and hear this. This is immersive theater tonight, okay? So, like, yell stuff. If it sucks, boo it. You know, it's not about being good. It's just about having fun and being here. Keep your drinks full. Keep your expectations low. And here we go.
When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth. When I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. A girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and the wizard, my whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, to the father said. No sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you. By the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse, I have inside. Maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. One day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior. Shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, be all right by you if I degreenify you. And of course that's not important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply, yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know that sounds truly crazy.
I love Wicked.
And true, the vision's hazy. But I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz. That's all to do with me.
See, they will scream for half of Oz's favorite team.